Some people think that since it's single-ended amp, it has the same flaws like many other single-ended amplifiers they heard that employ triad connected tubes, no feedback, so as the result is bloating bass and noise instead of orchestra and so on. So I am putting this recording to show that it's not like that with my amplifier, because it's a special single-ended design high-end amplifier for any genre of music. Enough is enough.